too much. I swear that these niggas, they be doing too much. I ain't got it.
What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to Money Yachty TV, man. Today we got my guy DDG. Meet Me in the Lobby official music video, man. I've been waiting for this one to drop for a while, man. It's off of his valedictorian album, man. Hard album from start to finish, man. I'm proud of everything DDG's done thus far, man. He's definitely came a long way on YouTube. Definitely a big, big inspiration to myself and possibly millions of others, obviously, man. So we not gonna waste no time, man. We gonna get into it right now here on Money Yachty TV. DDG, Meet Me in the Lobby official music video. Let's get it. Bartender DDG. Oh shit. Serving drinks. So if that YouTube check stop coming in, boy, I gonna be at that bar, man, serving them drinks, man. If this music shit don't work out, man, I'm fucking with you.
What you drinking tonight?
Whatever you're pouring.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Bartender made DDG. Let's get it. Man, DDG on a whole nother level. Superstar, man. He getting there. Meet me in the lobby. I won't tell nobody. Let's go to my room and have a party. I might set the moon and get it started. Ooh. I won't tell nobody. I know you got a man in here. Yeah. No. You looking for some comfort and I'm here to volunteer. Miss Lady, Miss Lady, I can be your comfort. Alright, man. DDG, man, his quality, just everything's improved, man. Y'all know if y'all been listening to him since his early days, since the DaVinci song, man, like he's improved a ton, man. Like he's really somebody. Somebody that really worked on his craft and improved at it. For some comfort and I'm here to volunteer. Yes, sir. I just took a couple shots, so there ain't so come through now. Hmm. It's only for the vocals, boy, come through. Ooh. Hold on now. Ooh. Singing made DDG, let's get it, man. Hey, Swae Lee ain't got nothing on DDG, man. Tonight, but I'm trying to fuck with you now. I put it down right, you fell in love, but I flew out. Meet me in the lobby. Yeah.
Saucy,
man. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. About to tear that ass up, boy.
To my room and have a party. I might set the mood and get it started.
Yeah.
I won't tell nobody. You want to kick it backstage with the crew now?
She want VIP access.
We hop in the spinner, it's just me and you now.
It's tugging on the Louis Vuitton belt there.
It's just me and you now. It's summer break over, so you back in school now.
Classes all day.
Fucked around once, now you think you my boo now.
Hey, just cause we fuck around, I hit you raw and all this, don't mean that we dating. The fuck is you doing? Women be delusional, man. Like, what they be on, man? What they be on? And just cause we cuddled, I hit raw, came in, you everything, you pregnant and everything, you think we official? Fuck is you thinking about, man? We just friends.
Fucked around once, now you think you my boo now.
Crazy.
You look like a fool now, don't know what to do now. Meet me in the lobby.
Yeah.
I won't tell nobody.
Hey, we need an R&B album from DDG, man. Do it for the ladies, man.
Let's go to my room and have a party. I might set the mood and get it started.
Yeah.
I won't tell nobody.
Woo. Hold on.
Meet me in the lobby.
fucking ice on, man.
Let's go to my room and have a party. I might set the mood and get it started. I won't tell nobody.
She confused, nigga, then hit it. Hit it and quit it. Gone. My nigga, gone.
I need to.
Night two. Shorty about to be pissed. Shorty about to be pissed.
What you drinking tonight?
Hey. Uh-huh. Play a bye.
Meet me in the lobby.
Hey. Woo. Play a do this every night. Drinks with the ice and we do it every night. Hold on now. DDG, man. In all seriousness, man, he ain't the same nigga from Michigan, man. A whole nother level. Elevating it, man. Elevating. And I'm happy to see it, man. I'm proud of DDG, honestly, man. Everything that he's doing to push his brand forward, push himself forward. You know, progress as an artist, because you know this is his first love, man. Like he wants to be taken serious in the game, man. Really wants to be in the game. You know, I think he definitely has a foot in, definitely. You know, right now it's just a matter of the industry really taking notice of him a little more, man. He got the base, he got the fan base. Let's keep it going, man. Keep putting out the stuff, man. Stay consistent. Put the music videos out. You know, work on yourself as an artist, man. DDG's gonna go far for real. He's gonna go far. He already got a buzz right now, man, but he's going to be even bigger, man. So, like I said, man, I'm proud of him, man. Like, he was a fucking banger, man. Proud of DDG. Just keep pushing, man. Overall, man, I fuck with it. I'll leave a link to this down in the description if y'all want to check it out in its entirety. If y'all new to the channel, y'all rock with me, please hit that subscribe button for me. Touching 6,000 subscribers, man. I appreciate all the support. To the next video, I'll see y'all then. Thank you for watching Money Yachty TV. I'm out.
I ain't gotta do too much. I swear that these niggas, they be doing too much. I ain't gotta